53.94 is the world record time. There's the world record. Can he get underneath it? Can he do it, Irie? He's done it. Of course he can.
He's broken
the world record. He's broken it in half. The 19-year-old from Japan has smashed the world record of the 200 metres backstroke.
Three swimmers, and are we looking at an upset?
Irie for Tokyo, the Frog Kings, they do it! What a final 25! Irie!
Water on his head to make sure that the head does not move. Look at it, just fluid, just poetry in motion. There is no roughness about his stroke. The shoulder comes out first, the arm follows, it's dead straight. The head does not move at all.
からトレーニングの拠点をアメリカに移して、そのメンタルの部分とかフィジカルの部分が結構リセットされて、今すごくいい形でまたなんか自分の第二のステージに来てるんじゃないか。来年のまず世界選手権でしっかりともう一度世界の表彰台に上って、こう2020年地元の東京オリンピックでやっぱり優勝を目指して、その夢を諦めずにやりたいと思います。
You know that you are very good at cooking. What is your favorite thing to cook for?
Like almost Japanese food. What kind? No sushi.